everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Juliya, and if you are new to this channel, then please take a moment to subscribe to my channel as it's absolutely free and it means a lot to me. So today is the last and the final day of my 5-day 5 celebrity makeup look series. So yeah, today is the last day and I am here up with another celebrity inspired look, which is going to be the last look of this series. And I have done this particular makeup look, which is inspired from Kajal. I will insert a pic of her look right here so that you can understand. And she wore this look for her film promotion. So yeah, I have tried to recreate the same look, which is just a classic smoky eye with a very nude kind of lips. And like, she wore minimum makeup in every of her pics, so I just chose this one. So yeah, I hope you all will enjoy this video. And yeah, without any further ado, let's get into the video.
So I'm starting the makeup with my moisturizer, as during winters moisturizer is a very important step before putting any kind of makeup. So I'm just using my Noel organic moisturizer here. Next, I'm moisturizing my lips with my Blue Heaven lip balm. So I'm doing the eye makeup first for this video, as it is a heavy eye makeup, and I'm also letting my moisturizer to absorb. So firstly, I'm taking this brown shade from the Blue Heaven palette as my transition shade, as she has a similar one in her picture. And I'm blending it in well. Next, for the smoky eye, I'm going to use this Blue Heaven Soft Kajal eyeliner. And I'm taking some black eyeshadow to smudge the kajal here. So this Blue Heaven Kajal, I have recently purchased this one, and that's why I'm using it today. And it's giving a pretty good coverage here, as you can see. And yeah, I'm just blending and smudging everything in and both the colors in here. Next, I'm taglining my upper lash line with the same Blue Heaven Kajal. Now using the Lakme Iconic Mascara. Now I'm just wrapping up all the fallouts and everything using a wet wipe here. So yeah. Now moving on to the base makeup, I'm first starting with my Lakme Absolute Primer as usual, to blur out my pores, and I'm mainly concentrating over the areas where I have open pores. Next, for foundation, I am using the Maybelline Fit Me foundation in the shade 128 Warm Nude, placing it all over my face using my fingers and then blending it in using my beauty blender. And as you can see, it is giving a very good and smooth coverage on my face. Next, I'm just using my same concealer all over the areas wherever I have dark spot and pigmentation to conceal and cover them up. Now for my lower lash line, firstly I'm wearing a good coat of kajal, as she has a very deep kajal in her eyes, like lower lash line in her picture. Next, I'm just using the same brown shade on my lower lash line to give some more depth to it. And then simply wearing some mascara. Okay, now here I have used a peachy kind of blush on the apples of my cheek, and she has something similar on her picture as well. Unka koi heavy contouring nahi hai, bas aise blush and contouring ek saath hi hai, same shade ka. So I have done that, and then I have also highlighted my face using the same Shivana Colors highlighter, as you can see here. Now for her lips, she has a very terracotta brownish shot of nude color, so I'm using the same Avonka lipstick here in the shade Perfect Brown. Then I'm just setting and sealing everything in and just using my beauty blender again. So this is the final finished look, you guys. I have worn a pearl jewelry here which I've tried to keep similar to her, and I've also worn a black only as I don't have a black sari similar to her, so I have owned whatever I have in my house. So yeah.
So guys, that's it for today's look. I hope you all enjoyed it, and if you did, then don't forget to hit the like button. Also, subscribe to my channel as it's absolutely free and it means a lot to me. And also, this video ko sabke saath share bhi kar dena and comment down below that what next video you want me to make. Aur agar aapko ye series acha laga hai ki nahi, ye sab comment karke mujhe zarur batayega. And yeah, we are here ending this series with this beautiful makeup look, and I hope you all enjoyed all the 5 looks that I created for this particular series. And yeah, I'll meet you all with another interesting video. Tab tak ke liye bye and take care. Bye.